You know, it was quite nice, I must say, to get on the fork eventually after a lot of hours of training. It was very nice. So, I mean, it's a big step up compared to under 21, so it was awesome. Guys are looking fit and strong, and you know, all the hard training sessions pay off. You can see, you know, yeah, it's going to be a tough game. I mean, two of the best teams in the Currie Cup, but I mean, you know, Lions are a good team. Yeah, I think it's going to be to the wire, but I think problems will pull it through. No, it's definitely very important, you know. If you don't recover well, you can't perform on the field. And especially, you know, you've got to get your protein and your carbs and everything right, you know, to be at optimal performance, you know. I'm currently on with BCAA, Evox BCAA, with the Evox Energy Whey Protein and Cytocrate, you know, and it all helps very much. Ha 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 ha.